great grandpa said he was a young man once. Though it's hard to believe. His hair was thick and his chest was deep, with strong arms in his sleeves. 1915 stole it from him, so they say. Our sacrifice and loss remembered on Anzac Day. Granddad sailed off to World War II. Fought in the desert, 42. Flies the heat, the sand, the sun. Tanks and shells had them on the run. He said, many a good man stood and died with little more their own damn pride. Remember them on Anzac Day.
Anzac Day.